This female patient with pregnancy of about 12 weeks presents with a history of vaginal bleeding and pain from past day. An abdominal ultrasound has been performed, revealing a cystic area within the endometrial cavity. This fluid with debris appears blood. An elongated gestation sac with small fetal pole is observed in the mid-uterine segment. Cardiac activity is not clearly visualized from the abdominal approach. In this stage, the ultrasound diagnosis should be clear that if the pregnancy is still alive and can continue or not. We have done TVS ultrasound to confirm the diagnosis. There is large amount of blood in the endometrial cavity from upper to mid uterine segment. The volume of the blood is about 57 milliliter. An elongated gestation sac is seen in the mid-uterine segment. The gestation sac size is 2.0 cm. This is about 6 weeks and 3 days of gestational age. A small fetal pole is seen in it. CRL is 0.28 cm. That is 5 weeks and 6 days of gestational age. No cardiac activity is seen in the fetal pole. The fetal pole is visualized from about 5 weeks and 4 days of gestational age and must have positive heart rate when visualized. Also in this case, along with large amount of blood, the gestation sac is displaced in the mid-uterine segment. So this is the final diagnosis of miscarriage and there is no need for follow-up. Thanks for watching the video.